the fuel cells were cracked during battle, and we figured out a way to reverse the ion charge and bought ourselves about 48 hours of flight time. But it's now dead in the water, 1,000 light years from the nearest 7-Eleven. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning, and that'll be it. And Pep, I know I said no more surprises, but I gotta say, I was really hoping to pull off one last one. But it looks like, well, you know what it looks like.
When Dano snapped his fingers, Earth became ground zero for a power surge of ridiculously cosmic proportions. No one's ever seen anything like it. Until 2 days ago, on this planet.
Thanos is there. He used the stones again.
Hey. We'd be going in short-handed, you know?
Look, he's still got the stones, so...
So let's get him. Use them to bring everyone back.
Just like that?
Yeah, just like that.
Even if there's a small chance that we can undo this, I mean, we owe it to everyone who's not in this room to try.
If we do this, how do we know it's gonna end any differently than it did before?
Because before you didn't have me.
Hey, new girl, everybody in this room is about that superhero life. And if you don't mind my asking, where the hell have you been all this time?
There are a lot of other planets in the universe. And unfortunately, they didn't have you guys.
I like this one.
Let's go get this son of a bitch.
You done? Yeah? Now you are. Here, wait. Good. That face goes there.
Tell me the story.
The story. Once upon a time, we're going to went to bed at the end.
That is a horrible story.
Come on, that's your favorite story.
Love you tons.
I love you 3,000.
Wow. 5 years ago, we lost. All of us. We lost friends. We lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. Today, we have a chance to take it all back. You know your teams, you know your missions. Get the stones, get them back. One round trip each, no mistakes, no do-overs. Most of us are going somewhere we know. That doesn't mean we should know what to expect. Be careful. Look out for each other. This is the fight of our lives, and we're gonna win. Whatever it takes.
You're here to repair your future, not mine.
This is about your future.
My business.
Hi. You must be Mom. I got the thing. Come on, we gotta move.
I wish we had more time.
No. This was a gift. Now you go and be the man you're meant to be.
I love you, Mom.
And eat a salad.
Come on, we gotta go. 3, 2...
No, wait!
What am I looking at?
Oh, sometimes it takes a second.
I'm still worthy.
Oh, boy.
And so, where are you at with names?
Well, if it's a boy, my wife likes El Monzo.
Huh. Might want to let that stew a while. You got time.
Let me ask you a question.
When your kid was born, were you nervous?
Wildly.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you feel qualified? Like you had any idea how to successfully operate that thing?
I literally pieced it together as I went along. I thought about what my dad did and...
My old man, he never met a problem he couldn't solve with a belt.
I thought my dad was tough on me. And now, looking back on it, I just remember the good stuff. You know, he did drop the odd pearl.
Yeah? Like what?
No amount of money ever bought a second of time.
If we don't get that stone, billions of people stay dead.
And I guess we both know who it's gotta be.
I guess we do.
I'm starting to think we mean different people here, Natasha.
The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing, get to right here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back.
Now don't you get all decent on me now.
What, you think I wanna do it? I'm trying to save your life, you idiot.
Yeah, well, I don't want you to. How's that? Natasha, you know what I've done. You know what I've become.
Well, I don't judge people on their worst mistakes.
Maybe you should.
You didn't.
Avengers!
inevitable.
Everybody wants a happy ending, right? But it doesn't always roll that way. Maybe this time. I'm hoping if you play this back, it's in celebration. I hope families are reunited. I hope we get it back and something like a normal version of the planet has been restored. If there ever was such a thing. Universe now. If you told me 10 years ago that we weren't alone, let alone, you know, to this extent, I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised, but come on, who knew? The epic forces of darkness and light that have come into play. And for better or worse, that's the reality Morgan's gonna have to find a way to grow up in.
So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time isn't untimely.
This time travel thing that we're going to try and pull off tomorrow, it's got me scratching my head about the survivability of our home. That's the thing.
Then again, that's the hero gig. Right? Part of the journey is the end. What am I even tripping for? Everything's going to work out exactly the way it's supposed to. I love you 3,000.